Achronix, a leader in FPGA-based hardware data acceleration devices, has successfully demonstrated the operation of a 112 gigabit per second SerDes fabricated in 7 nanometer silicon. We have validated this silicon using industry standard test equipment and test techniques for high-speed serial data communications. The lab setup consists of a Keysight 112 gigabit BERT, a blue Wild River ISI board, and our own 7 nanometer silicon test board. This new SerDes operates at any signal rate from 1 to 112 gigabits per second. The receiver and transmitter implement both NRZ and PAM4 modulation. The validation silicon was manufactured in TSMC's 7 nanometer FinFET process. This 112 gigabit SerDes will be used in Achronix's next generation FPGA devices, and is designed to meet the demands of applications that must handle very large data streams, including AI/ML, HPC, and 100 gigabit, 400 gigabit, and even faster network switching for cloud scale and telco data centers, 5G cellular base stations, and edge networking applications. These applications require reliable signaling for a wide variety of fast serial communications protocols. This 112 gigabit SerDes supports both PCIe through Gen 5 and high-speed Ethernet. It also employs advanced DSP and other design techniques that deliver low bit error rates with more margin than required by the various serial protocols. Reduced SerDes power and silicon consumption permit Achronix to use this new high-performance SerDes for all of the high-speed serial ports in their next-generation FPGAs. Consequently, every serial port on these next-gen FPGAs will support line rates from 1 to 112 gigabits per second. Using one SerDes design to cover this broad range of signaling rates means that pin assignments and PC board layout will be much easier and faster when using Achronix's new FPGAs. Test results from the 112G SerDes validation vehicle prove that the transmitter generates clean NRZ and PAM4 eye diagrams and exhibits excellent linearity, jitter, and SNDR, signal-to-noise and distortion ratio, with sharp rise and fall times from 100, 50, 25, and 10 gigabits per second Ethernet communications. The 112 gigabit SerDes receiver employs advanced DSP techniques, including the constant modulus algorithm, or CMA, and adaptive equalization with decision-based adaptation. This receiver design delivers excellent performance while lowering power consumption. The receiver's extraordinary performance and low power operation allow this SerDes to operate in demanding 100 gigabit per second applications in environments ranging from extra short reach to long reach. During testing, the receiver delivered excellent bit error rates with channel attenuations of 5, 20, 25, and 30 dB, representing XSR, VSR, MR, and LR physical channels. Even with 30 dB of attenuation, you can still see clear eyes in the PAM4 eye diagram. For technical details or additional information about this high-speed 112G SerDes, please contact Achronix directly.